Hello students, let's start the class. In the last class, what we have talked about was, we were talking about the conditions for which cross-pollination or factors for which self-pollination occurs in a plant. We were discussing the part called as pollination. Before pollination, what we have discussed is, we have talked about the male reproductive part and the female reproductive part. Before starting the class, is my voice clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, self-pollination, cross-pollination, we have done the details. Factors for self-pollination also we have completed. We have also completed the factors that enhances cross-pollination except the last one, right? So, self-incompatibility is a factor that we'll start the class with. So, are we heading for it? Self-incompatibility. Continuation, no?
Point number 7, Asil ma'am.
Point number 7, right? Self-incompatibility. So, belek-belek reasons or karone, we have seen that self-pollination does not take place in a plant, right? There might be so many reasons. We have talked about sexes maturing at different times. We have talked about the different length of style, and we have talked about the different length of that stamen and the carpel, right? Next, we have also talked about the presence of a barrier sometimes in certain cases of example. That is okay. About the self-incompatibility. By the term self-incompatibility, it's a simple meaning to understand this. We are talking about sterility. And sterility on whose part? We are talking generally about male sterility, right? So something that is related with the pollen grain. Right, and when we talk about the pollen grain to ki koribo pare, ketiba fertilize no koribo pare, there might be certain conditions which might not lead to fertilization, right? So male sterility pollen grain to germinate, only germinate whole kind of pollen tube to give a problem. Due to several reasons, ki hoy ultimately fertilization in the same plant, it does not take place. So when we talk about self incompatibility, let's start by writing, the self-incompatibility helps cross-pollination. Right? What does it mean, the term? Mean sterility. Sterility of the generally, we are talking about pollen grain. Are self Nikita, let's discuss. Right? It refers to self-incompatibility, refers to failure of beta condition of failure of the pollen, or the failure of the pollen tube. So problem pollen tube, or it can be in the pollen tube also, right? So what is the problem with the pollen? It is the failure of the pollen to fertilize the same flower.
Ma'am, it to every generation hoy ne? Only once, manik, very rarely,
every generation, manik, that is because of the plant itself. Flower to pollen grain characteristic, enhances cross pollination. Because this is something that is related with the gene of the pollen grain, it is not like this that environmental conditions are kind of hoise, anyone hoise. Right, we have to talk about the genotype of the pollen grain. So at every generation, gene to ekke thakibo he specific pollen grain to ekarne every time a factor to a hobo. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Next again. So if the self-incompatibility refers to failure of the pollen to fertilize the same flower. Or different flowers of the same plan. Right? File of a sentence of moving as you are writing. It also refers to the failure of pollen tube. Pollen tube or karoneo, self incompatibility, hobo pare. To penetrate the whole length of the cell to bring about fertilization. So self incompatibility, first ki jano, is a factor that enhances cross pollination. Actually meaning to ki, so we are talking about sterilities, eh? Pollen grains to affect into fertilization hua nai. Pollen tube to form korte into fertilization hua nai. So we are talking basically about sterility. Self incompatibility might be the failure of the pollen or the failure of the pollen tube, right? Failure of the pollen, pollen jay ki koribo paranai, it could not fertilize the same flower or different flower due to certain reasons. So, tar nijor pollen jay, self fertilization or karane, but self pollination or karane, flower to ki koribo paranai. So, there are certain conditions and all, enekwa hobo pare, the pollen to germinate korile pollen tube form korile, you know, there might be certain type of problems with the pollen tube. One problem that we are writing here is maybe the pollen tube failed to penetrate, right? And we are talking about penetration, I think you understand what we are speaking about, right? Micropyle thakibo, micropyle of authority, or through the micropyle, the pollen tube will enter, and ultimately that pollen tube has to go and reach the egg apparatus, right? So, the pollen growth to slow hoi goi. The pollen growth or the pollen tube growth comparatively is slower. As a result, it failed to reach the egg apparatus. If the egg apparatus pollen tube reaches the fertilization, obviously not happen. So there might be so many reasons because of which incompatibility might occur. So the next point that we are discussing is why does it occur? What is self-incompatibility? It is a failure of the pollen or it is a failure of the pollen tube. Next point, self-incompatibility occurs due to so key reason of karne compatibility dekha jaye. Clear of this part?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So we'll be discussing around three to four reasons jai karne incompatibility but self incompatibility ami dekha paun, right? The first reason may be problem with the pollen grain. As I said, pollen grain to problem hobo pare, pollen tube to problem hobo pare, or it might be certain conditions kenuka hobo pare. The pollen tube is perfectly all right, pollen grain is also perfectly all right, but in spite of that, fermentation is not taking place. For any reason that leads to cross pollination, right? It's mainly because of that incompatible or fail to fertilizing effect. That is what is called a self incompatibility. So, pollen grain to key problem. This pollen grain may fail to germinate on the stigma. Pollen grain key, it fell on the stigma, but further germination process is possible. Jadi in the condition, fertilization will not take place. Or it might be like this, that the pollen grain germinates but the pollen tube fails to enter the stigma or sign. Right? So we are discussing the causes, right? Ki how can a self incompatibility hoy? We have seen the first reason, self incompatibility, because maybe because of the pollination. Pollination ki problem hobo pare. It may if I not germinate also, not necessary for a loge loge germinate koribo. Yadi germinate na kore, obviously it will go for cross pollination. So the pollen grain might fail to germinate on the stigma reason, or even after pollen germination has taken place, the pollen tube is entered the stigma or site. So a two reason of kind of self incompatibility hobo pare. If this is over, just tell me.
Done, ma'am.
Okay. So this was the first reason. Number two. Now the problem might be with the pollen tube also. First time ki likhi tha problem with the pollen. Now we are discussing what could be the problem of the pollen tube. The pollen tube enters the cyle, but its growth is very slow. Junto homework, everything has a time bound, right? So junto homework, abo to enhance the process of fertilization. Ekini homework na pai goi because of its growth, or it can enter the ovule but fertilization does not take place due to degeneration of the egg cell. Right? So what we see, the pollen was perfectly all right. Pollen tube or nijor comes to nijor korile, it has been function of penetrating and reaching the ovule. But once it reaches the ovule, egg cells are bhangi thakile. Right? So that might also be a reason for self incompatibility. And self incompatibility hole, it is egg cell bhangi jai. Hey, pollen to aha laga thakile, egg cell bhangi jai. Then, obviously, they will go for cross pollination. So this was the condition for pollen tube. This is point number two. Next, we'll be discussing point number three. Ekhane likhilwa. Point number three. Time fertilization occurs. Ekene musu?
Yes, ma'am.
But the embryo early. So see whether you have answered or not. Self incompatibility kyo karne hoy? So self incompatibility because of the pollen, it might be because of the pollen tube, it might be because of the egg, or the third reason that we have seen is we have talked about the degeneration of the embryo. Pollen tube thik asile, pollen tube too thik asile. They have done their respective functions. They have penetrated or they have went inside the egg apparatus. That is not fertilization hole. Kintu embryo tu bhangi thakile. So main point, the main part of the main aim of the plant, right? The baby plant, he comes to no hoy by its own pollen. Then obviously they will go for cross pollination. So these are the reasons that we discuss. The kihor karne hoy. Now we are at the point.
Hello, ma'am.
Hmm.
Ma'am, third point to cross pollinational logot kenka related hoy.
Cross pollination logot kyo related hoy? Pollination hoy pelai jodi fertilization proper ke nohoy, sei pollination to kiba kam hobo jano. Will the plant want that its embryo gets degenerated?
Ma'am, jodi third case to jodi cross pollination hoy jay, setia ki embryo early
degenerate because there was something wrong with the contents, maybe with the pollen grain, maybe with the pollen tube, etc., etc. So it is seen that the eketa flower is the pollen grain to pore, so thike thaka thakar pisoto kitabe embryo to bhangi jabo pore. Kintu this condition is not seen if it gets fertilized by another pollen.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Okay. Just at a point, the reasons are complete whole. Huh? We'll be discussing only three reasons. Ariyata likha. The incompatibility. Kanta kam kar. A point to hold likhe. Third point to hold. Okay. Incompatibility part two kora. Basic questions ekko ahana hai. Thik hai? কেনেকুৱা ধৰণৰ কোৱেশ্যন আহিছে দেট ফাৰ্ষ্ট ইজ ভেৰি ৰেয়াৰ জেনেৰেলি নট আছ কিন্তু এটা স্পেচিফিক টাইপ অফ কোৱেশ্যন এবাৰ আহিছিলে চ' উইল বি ডিছকাছিং দেট এণ্ড ইউল হেভ এন আইডিয়া যে এইটো পাৰ্টৰ পৰা কি পঢ়িম বাকীখিনি ডিটেইলছৰ ওপৰত কোৱেশ্যন অহা নাই তাত লিখা The incompatibility reaction of a pollen grain is determined by its own genotype. Genotype or phenotype? Kuni suno?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Genotype mane? Genotype, phenotype. Genotype. We are talking about the gene or types of gene, gene combination in that organism. Phenotypic is the bodily characters. Actually, what we have seen is cell incompatibility here is determined by the gene of the pollen grain. So, our adult plant has been planned that any kind of pollen grain with what type of a genetic makeup has fallen on the stigma, depending on that, self pollination or cross pollination. Right? So, self incompatibility is something that is denoted by the gene of the pollen grain.
আমাৰ স্কুলত মানে এইটো সেলফ স্টেৰিলিটি বা সেলফ ইনকম্পেটিবিলিটি মানে ডিউ টু দা প্ৰেজেন্স অফ সেম স্টেৰাইল জিনছ বুলি কৈছিল মেম
সেলফ ইনকম্পেটিবিলিটি মানে কি স্টেৰিলিটি নহয় জানো স্টেৰিলিটি মানে উই আৰ টকিং অফ স্টেৰাইল নেচাৰ অফ দা পলিন বেড এডাল গছ আছে ঠিক আছে গছত বাইসেক্টৰ ফ্লাৱাৰ আছে ঠিক আছে বাইসেক্সুৱেল ফ্লাৱাৰ থাকিলে তাৰ কিন্তু মানে গোটেই ফ্লাৱাৰটোৰ জেনেটিক মেকআপ আইডাৰ ইউ আৰ টকিং এবাউট দ্য এণ্ড্ৰোচিয়াম অৰ দ্য গাইনোচিয়াম তাৰ সেই বাইসেক্সুৱেল ফ্লাৱাৰটোৰে পলেন গ্ৰেইনটো যদি ষ্টিগমাত পৰে তথাপিও ফাৰ্টিলাইজ নকৰে দেট কুড বি কনচিডাৰ্ড এজ ইনকম্পেটিবিলিটি এণ্ড দ্য ৰিজন বিহাইণ্ড দিছ ষ্টেৰিলিটি অফ দ্য পলেন গ্ৰেইন অৰ দেট জিন দেট ইজ প্ৰেজেণ্ট ইন দ্য পলেন গ্ৰেইন নিজৰ ফ্লাৱাৰটোৰ পলিন গ্ৰেইনটো নিজকে ফাৰ্টিলাইজ কৰিব পৰা নাই কাৰণ জিন ষ্টেৰাইল এণ্ড দিছ ষ্টেৰাইল ফেক্টৰ ইজ ডিনোটেড বাই দ্য জিন অৰ জেনেটিক মেকআপ অফ দ্য পলিন গ্ৰেইন তাৰমানে জিন ষ্টেৰিলিটি পলিন গ্ৰেইনটো ষ্টেৰাইল কিয় তাৰ জেনেটিক মেকআপটো এনেকুৱা যে ইট মেড দেম ষ্টেৰাইল ষ্টেৰাইল ইন হুজ কেছ sterile while fertilizing its own flower. It might not be sterile while fertilizing the other flower of another plant.
Yes, ma'am.
Right?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Let's draw one diagram so that we can understand. Basic question. Suppose we have.
Ma'am, majhe majhe apunar mat to bhange mane.
Yes, ma'am.
Apko bhange gose?
Yes, ma'am. Majhe majhe bhange thake.
বহুত মানে একেবারে বুঝি নোপোয়াকে ভাঙিছে নে ইকুয়ে আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড
আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড করু ম্যাম
কিন্তু অকন প্রবলেম হইছে ন ও
মানে ও এনক
কি বা হইছে এডি ওয়ে সাউন্ড শুনু বা হ্যাঁ Okay, so I mean, we are taking a plant whose genotype is F1, F2. And plant, a plant genetic makeup, maybe it's denoted by F1, F2. So, what is plant genetic makeup? F1, F2. If plant F1, F2 denote, so then obviously its own pollen will also be denoted as what? F1, F2. Adult plant is a plant genetic makeup. I mean, study, we have seen. Maybe the genetic makeup is represented by F1, F2. Not necessarily, not necessary. Since we are talking about sterility and all the stuff, maybe we are taking that letter called as F. Heblako basic interest. Interest ki dia, the adult plant is to, hey, plant the genetic makeup to the term is the genetic makeup, genetic content to the gene makeup to F1, F2. Because I think you all have read about genes and alleles. Atata gene or dutata allele, maybe in your genetic class. Right, so how can you discuss on another? So what we are discussing is adult plant. Hey, plant dollar genetic makeup F1, F2. Hey, plant dollar. Pollen grain to genetic makeup ki hobo? Hey, to F1, F2 no hobo janu.
Yes, ma'am.
The genes are present. The whole plant will have the same.
F1, F2.
So hey, to F1, F2 ye hobo? Right. ATF1. Cell incompatibility means what we are understanding. Say, ekedal plant or pollen grain jodi fertilize koribole bisare fertilization no hoy, right? Due to certain reasons, we have discussed the reason. Ekedal plant or a pollen grain e nijor stigma to ba nijor ki koribo nore fertilize koribo nore. So it could be represented as like this. We are taking the plant F1 F2 eketai condition ebar ki hol F1 F2 ekita hol pollen grain. So the pollen grains form the plant itself fell on the stigma. It holds stigma, this is the style, and this part represents the ovary. So we see in the stigma portion, the pollen grain is a pollen grain with a from the same plant because genetic makeup is F1, F2, right? So if the plant is F1, F2 and the pollen grain is also F1, F2, it will be fertilization.
No, ma'am, fertilization. No.
Fertilization no hoy. Tamare self incompatibility ami ki palu je nijor pollen grain se nijor egg to fertilize korbo nore. So the same plant, the same pollen grain, they will obviously cannot pollinate So yaro pollen tube might not form, yaro pollen tube might not form. So this condition, ami ki boli form, we can use the word that is called as completely incompatible. Completely incompatible. Eta pollen venu ki germinate koribo parane. Coming to the F1 and F2, ebar hei plandalor stigmat ako duta pollen porise. One pollen from its own and another pollen from some other plant because it is denoted by some other type of a gene. Plandal ki esle F1 F2 yate ki porise F1. Jodi F1 porise, then we understand that this pollen belongs to the same plant. So obviously it is to fertilize no hoy hobo janu.
No.
Are you understanding? It will fertilize no hoy, right?
But this
time, yeah, but this time we will see that this is, right? So it will kya ho kaane ho, turn pollen to belegedal plant. Similarly, if you are talking about this condition, it will condition ho kami ki buli form? Partial or partially incompatible. And in this case, the plant is F1, F3, the pollen grains, both of them are from two different plants. So obviously, edalu hobo. So this condition will be called as fully compatible. Is the point understood? Iman complicatedly no pori palai, the only line that you remember is ami ki discuss koriye self pollination, the plant will always want to go for cross pollination. Tare eta factor ki porise self incompatibility. Self incompatibility factor to kar logot related, pollen grain or genotype or logot related. What does the term or what does the concept of self-incompatibility tell us? It tells us that the pollen grain of the same plant will not fertilize the egg. So, eketa gosore eketa pollen grain sa egg to fertilize koribo noare because of its genetic makeup. This is what is called as self-incompatibility. So, during self-incompatibility, the point that we are discussing, we see three conditions. Fully compatible, fully incompatible, but completely incompatible or partially incompatible. Eight intercondition ki ho karne ho se, depending on what type of pollen grain has fallen on the stigma. Clear? Yes? Hello, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Any other problem? Sathe tumhalake je answer nokora. I will have no idea. Exactly. Sei karone tabe je tumhalake yes to eku nupan hoy. I'll have no idea whether moi nijoke nije pahai asu ne jela students behind korbo. Offline class ketia hobo? Ei black natok. Okay, and a question koru. Meta question, itu type of question hai sa ha.
मैम मेरा जेनेटिक बेसिस ना बेसिक
सॉरी बेसिस নালাগে কোনটো কারেক্ট হব ডি আন্ডারস্টুড
ইয়েস ম্যাম
ক্যান আই রাম
ইয়েস ম্যাম
তো ম্যাক্সিমাম এনেকুৱা ধৰণৰ কোৱেশ্চনে আহিব পাৰে So up till here we have finished that unit called as pollination, right? Pollination actually complete हुआ नहीं. Self pollination और cross pollination can pollination complete हो. Cross pollination किहोर कारणे होय? We have discussed. The next part is cross pollination हो बोल लगीले कि agencies लगी बो. So we have to talk about the agencies for cross pollination. So heading for it, এইটো পাৰ্টত বেছি বুজাবলৈ একো নাই ব্ৰেকিং আই থিংক ইট উইল বি ৱেল আণ্ডাৰষ্টুড বিকজ উই হেভ টু ৰাইট চাৰ্টেন নোটছ টাইপ অফ থিং বেছিক কথা কিছুমান বুজাবলৈ একো নাই চ' এজেঞ্চিজ উড বি অফ টু টাইপ বায়'টিক এজেঞ্চিজ আৰু biotic agencies and under these abiotic agencies we'll be talking about two air and water and yate biotic ot ami bahut kini pohim for example in the bird it could be because of bat it could be because of snake etc etc right so agencies for pollination we have certain terms so first is abiotic so heading koriba abiotic
मैम लास्ट टू स्नेक्स लिखी से
स्नेक स्नेक
ओके मैम
pollination by wind or pollination by air is called as anemophily and the plants that shows or the flowers that show anemophily are called as anemophilous. So adult plants are anemophily hobo lagile ba wind carry koribo lagile pollen wind it should have certain types of characteristics right. So plant dalot kenuka dharonor pollination hobo depends on what is the characteristic it possess. So we are going to discuss certain characteristics. তার আগতে এক্সাম্পল okay talking about this examples examples out of the examples that I have written pinus I think you remember pinus kundu group of plants
gymnosperm
so pinus or ki thake je eta special characteristic thake in the pollen grain which helps the pollen grain to be pollinated by wind what is the characteristic I'm talking about at a word I mean plant kingdom of pollen grains of pinus are dash remember we have drawn a diagram like this ki asile eta to pollen grain hoy pollen grain e ebla ki hoy
mam gliders
gliders ekdom aeroplane ko
sorry
aeroplane pollen grains of cycas no god right able to know about wing pollen next some characteristics this type of a pollen pollination is
colorless flowers to colorless
you can do it an error hai ko dekhen Flowers so you have to remember the characteristic long versatile stamen is a characteristic of anemophilus thik teneke presence of feathery stigma eta flowedi feathery stigma ase what is the feathery stigma the stigma looks like a feather normally when we draw something like this no so it is stigma kintu kiteba ki hoy we have the and the stigma feather type Right. So that is what is called as a feathery stigma. So question to hitu aibo feathery stigma kenuka type of flower characteristic hoy anemophilous flower la kore etu characteristic hoy so these are the points that you remember long versatile stamen feathery stigma absence of pollination aji hetu bota hari uri jabo so obviously they will have to be numerous bahut hobo leibo eta hole to fertilization they might not reach the proper place So this is all about the first type, that is anemophily. Next is hydrophilous condition or hydrophilic. Okay, can I run this?
Yes, ma'am.
So, Cyrus, you need a point.
I'm last point. Not me, Taiva.
Okay. You need a point. Take for it, no? Take it as it is. Can I have the last point now?
Yes, ma'am.
So water pollination or pollination is called as hydrophily and the plants are called as hydrophilous, right? So the most important point to remember is hydrophily ba water pollination kar hobo etu kobo nwara je hydrophyte gutei all types of hydrophytes will be hydrophilous not necessary no there might be some certain types of hydrophytes that are pollination because of air hobo pare right so this is the important line So we have examples where we'll see certain changes. So what is understood is all hydrophiles are not hydrophilous. Next one.
मैम थर्ड टू की लिखी से मैम
ओटोमोगेटन POTOMEGETON एनिमोफिल POTOMEGETON ओटोमोगेटन राइट तो এখানে হলে উইল রাইট দ্য নেক্সট পয়েন্ট
हम थर्ड फोर्थ नहीं हुआ
ओके তলৰখিনি হলেও হ'ব Over. হয়েছে
মানে কমন রাখিব হুম
এইটো আকৌ এবাৰ লিখি দিওঁ এইপিনে আৰু বাঢ়ি পিনে নহ'লে জেগা নাইকিয়া
एग्जांपल तो की लिखी से
वेनिस नेरिया কিবা ডাউট সো ডিপেন্ডিং অন সাপোর্ট কি পড়ি আছে হাইড্রোফিলি অ হাইড্রোফিলাস কন্ডিশন তাত কি হয় পলিনেশন বাই ওয়াটার রাইট সো কিছুমান প্ল্যান্টৰ কি হয় যে পলিনেশন এট দ্য সারফেস অফ দ্য ওয়াটার হয় আর কিছুমান পলিনেশন বিলো ওয়াটার বা আন্ডার ওয়াটার বা তলত হয় রাইট সো ইফ ইউ আর টকিং অ্যাবাউট পলিনেশন বিলো ওয়াটার it is called as hypohydrophilic মানে তললে if you are talking about pollination in the surface of the water then it is called as epihydrophilic so surface below the term and obviously example velisteria aru juicera etita uporte question ahe right jehetu ncrt book of velisteria aru juicera diagram diya ase so you have to look into the diagrams also if this is over please tell me
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, good. So, what are you saying?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, we need to know certain points about the two examples. Velisteria one or Juicera? Right. Velisteria strong points are right? So, ekine hole information about this area. It is a question kiya hai pe. Question ahi pe the first term. Dioecious, ne monoecious. Dioecious mane? What is the meaning of dioecious?
One sex organ in one.
Exactly. So you have a male plant, you have a female plant, right? That is called as dioecious. So, a question is that Velicinia monoecious and dioecious first. Second, freshwater and marine. So you have to talk about freshwater. Third, female flower at a specific characteristic. They have a long coiled pedicel. Right? So, it can be important. Once we are done with the writing, we'll draw the diagram and then we'll understand. So, if you are talking about Vallisneria, Vallisneria is a hydrophyte. Pollination can occur by means of water. So, they have hydrophilic. But we know when we are talking about hydrophily, depending on pollination port hoise, on the surface of the water, ne pani tolot hoise, right? Depending on that, we have two terms. One is epihydrophily and the other is hypohydrophily. A third question, Vallisneria shows which condition, epihydrophilus ne hypohydrophilus. It shows epihydrophilus condition. Kyo karne? Kahanse pollination port hoy and the surface of the water hoy. So, is the writing over?
I'm last of 1 mm.
Likhilwa. So let's draw the diagram and understand. So what I complete with the noikini?
Yes, ma'am.
So you have the male plants, you have the female plants, or tahat kenekwa ho submerged. Pollination is at the surface. Means what happened? You have the male plant. The male plant will have the male flower. Right? Male flowers, when they are matured, they will rise high above the water and start floating on the surface. In the meantime, the female plant or the female flower will also get mature. And then the pedicel will uncoil. Once the female flower becomes mature, the uncoiling process will start. And the female will reach the surface of the water. Once the pollination is done, the female flower again goes inside the water. Is the point understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, we have a word called as pedicel. So what we understand by this word, pedicel mane ki? What is a pedicel? What is a pedicel? We have two words, no? Eta hol peduncle or eta hol pedicel. Dui-ta mane ki asile?
Base of
try flower. To remember from the morphology. Yes, please say.
Base of flower.
Base of flower. No. The base of the flower is called as the point where the flower remains attached is called as the thalamus. Thalamus receptacle hebuhe word is pedicel. The stalk of our individual flower is called as pedicel. The stalk of an inflorescence is called as peduncle. Mono try position it here?
Yes, ma'am.
Right. If a male flower is made to hoy, that pedicel kundal. Either right. Single flower, I to keep it pedicel. Aro male flower to obviously right? So inflorescence or key of RER key of pedicel.
Yes, ma'am.
So this was the first example, that is Melis area. Next, are we the example? One thing. ইয়াৰ ভিতৰত ইম্পৰ্টেণ্ট কি যেনেকে বেলিচ নিৰা কি আছিলে ফ্ৰেছ ৱাটাৰ জুচ চেৰা ইজ নিৰাই আৰু কি লাগিব কুৱেশ্যন আহে লং ৰিবন লাইক পলিন ব্ৰেড ইজ এ কেৰেক্টাৰিষ্টিক অফ দ্য প্ৰেজেঞ্চ অফ লং ৰিবন লাইক পলিন ব্ৰেড ইজ এ কেৰেক্টাৰিষ্টিক অফ হাইড্ৰফিলাছ It's a point understood. Bujhi paisa?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So, so what's the important point? A2. So, when we are talking about abiotic components, A2 pohile ho gol aru na lage. So, we have anemophilic and hydrophilic. Next, we'll be discussing the biotic components. হল নেকি এইখিনি
একদম লাস্ট পইণ্টটো যে মেম হেজ আ মিউসিলিজিনাছ শীট টু প্ৰটেক্ট ইট ফ্ৰম ৱেটিং ৱেটিং হলে ইয়েস মেম ৱেটিং হলে কিবা মানে প্ৰবলেম হয় নেকি মানে prevent kora kotha koise je
oh they will become heavy you know heavy hoy play settle down kori jabo pare or maybe absorption bahut beshi hoy jabo bitor content kini it might become all watery then again in case of hydrophytes no suppose you are talking about any hydrophytic plant for example a lotus lotus or leaf to if you see or maybe if you have seen So lotus or leaf to upor opine ki thake wax wax type thake na thake
yes ma'am
so that it does not get wet so if it gets wet then obviously it will sink down right pani jate accumulate hoy na thake so hydrophytes bilako etu eta heavy thake characteristic thake so measures taken to prevent them from wetting clear
yes ma'am thank you ma'am
okay Next. So, etia biotic agencies is entomophily obviously etu word janibo laibo thik ase so pollination index is called as entomophily yat likha so most common type of pollination no ৰাখিবা পইণ্ট যদি বুজি নোপোৱা সুধিবা
এম লাস্ট পইণ্টত স্পিনাছ মানে কি
স্পাইনাছ স্পাইন থাকিব পলিন গ্ৰেইন বিলাক ফৰ এক্সাম্পল পলিন গ্ৰেইন বিলাক যোনখন এক্সাইন থাকিব এক্সাইনত এনেকুৱা স্পাইন টাইপ বস্তু থাকিব স্পাইনাছ হলে কি হব ইনফেক্টৰ বডিৰ লগত এটাচ হৈ যাব ন
ওকে মেম
বুজি পাইছা
Yes, ma'am.
So, out of the point, class or characteristic bu lagi bodo. Class is obviously brightly colored. Now, one thing that we need to remember is from the morphology section we have already studied that eta flower, jitya ami colorful bully kong, not necessary each and every time the petals would be colorful, right? What I say flower to petals kiniye colorful hobo, not necessary. Do you remember something called as bract colorful? Kisman class enu kara ke jar flower to colorful no hobo, bract to colorful. So colorful is one main characteristic that will attract the insects. Not necessary petals se colorful hobo bale. Belek belek flower could also be colorful, right? মৰফলজিত এইটো বস্তু পঢ়া মন আছে নে নাই নে পাহৰি গলো মৰফলজি চব
আছে মনত মেম
তলৰখিনি মুঠো কেনেকুৱা এক্সাম্পল দিব পাৰিবা নেকি colorful a flower in which the petals are not colorful but the bract is colorful kaba mon kase এক্সাম্পল খিনি মনত ৰাখিবা এক্সাম্পল আমি মৰফলজিত অলৰেডি কৰিছিলো Any questions? Making it important. NCERT book or Karaman special examples we asked the mechanism, the pollinator, we like on ambias. So we have to read that. Right. Taking a whole
Yes, ma'am.
ম্যাম পিকচার টা ব্লার হয়েছে নাকি ম্যাম
খবর হয়েছে নাকি So, this is an example. This is simply the NCERT book of the report questions. First example is about a type of pollination or that is seen in case of a special plant that is called as yucca plant. Question is, yucca plant or pollinator to name ki. So, in yucca plant, the pollinator is Pronuba insect or Tegeti cula. PRONUBA, Pronuba insect, or it is Tegeti cula. Pronuba insect, ki hona pe. Bujhi paisa?
It's Tegeti. Yes. Spelling to koreo.
Yes.
Ki likha tha?
PRO This is TEGATICULA. Negati Fula.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. So, thik teneke, the second plant is Salvia plant. In case of Salvia plant, who is the pollinator? Tarupo question tahana. Specific teneke pollinator nathake. Tahaka is into mechanism of pollination that is said to be trapdoor. So it is called as lever mechanism or turnpipe mechanism. Yucca plant or jenike, the question is asked about the pollinator. In case of salvia, the question that is asked is, what is the type of mechanism that is seen? Or maybe question to ulta ke ahibo pare, where lever mechanism or turnpipe mechanism is a characteristic of which plant? Is a characteristic of salvia. So you need to remember the plant, you need to remember the pollinator. And in some cases, the mechanism of pollination. Pollination to kenike hoy, insect to kenike full good poripalai, how does that shuts down, right? So you don't need to know the details, right? All you need to know is the terms here. Very important, this part is important. So you have to remember this one. Next we have ficus. I think you understand. Do you remember something called as hypenthodium?
Yes, ma'am.
It is a special kind of inflorescence, right? So, ficus, any kind of inflorescence, like a hypenthodium. When we are talking about hypenthodium, I think you remember hypenthodium to kind of person. We have talked about a structure like this, no? Right? And here, some hair-like structures. Then we had the male cells in the neck. Right? Are we up there? The female cells. Remember, insect twice is it to lay the egg. Right. So this was the mouth, right? And through this, what happens? The insect penetrates inside. And which insect are we talking about? We are talking about the gall insect, right? Gall insect, it is also called as leptophaga. So it is keyhole. Hypenthodium. Remember this type of a diagram? Male flowers, female flowers, and in the center you had the neutral flowers that are called as gall flowers. Echini, male flowers, echini. Female flowers and this is neutral or gall flowers, right? So tahate ki mechanism dekhai trapdoor mechanism. Similarly, the last example is about orchid. Orchid, one special type of orchid that is called ophiris. Ophiris or pollinator ki olpa and the mechanism that they show is pseudocopulation. Pseudocopulation dano. What is pseudocopulation? Copulation is mating. Pseudocopulation, false mating is called as pseudocopulation. So insects, the orchid, Ophiris into orchid hoy, insects, it thinks as if it is a female partner. So the male partner comes to mate with the female and later it realizes that it is the flower and not an insect. So we are using the word called as pseudocopulation. Is it clear?
Orchid,
eta special orchid that is called Ophiris. Ophiris female, so Ophiris flower to Jennifer dekhat ka hoy. The color of pattern hog, it almost resembles the look of a kolpa. Kolpa insect or nishna dekha. What happens is the male insect thinks that flower to be the female partner, and so it comes to mate. Right, but after mating hobo niki at an insect or at a flower or mother mating hobo then obviously no hoy, right? So it is the female partner and it comes to mating, and so this process is called as false mating or pseudo copulation.
Yes, ma'am.
So this was about the first one, that is entomophily. So we go to the next one. Ornithophily, pollination by birds. यारे खाली एग्जांपल्स की नहीं जानते हो और टर्म को examples of this. Examples monotrachy. Bombax, that is the red silk cotton, and Calistibon. CLLI. PKK kuna lagge examples, and the chief pollinator. এখানে হল নাকি মই যিবিলাক পইণ্ট টিক কৰি দিছো ন অকল সেইখিনি পইণ্ট পঢ়িলে হল দেই যেনেকে টাৰ্মছ বিলাকটো লাগিবই एक और क्वेश्चन आया ट्रॉपिकल So this is all about the biotic agencies, right? So when we talk about pollination, self-pollination, we talk about cross-pollination. We talk about the factors that affect self-pollination, the factors that enhance cross-pollination. Cross-pollination hobo lagile, agencies lagibo. We have to discuss the biotic agencies and the abiotic agencies. Abiotic agencies keep on it. When we're talking about anemophilic and hydrophilic, is important, Velisaria and Deucera. Right? The ones that we have marked, S2, which one is marine, which one is freshwater, pollination, coat, or surface of the water, above the water, these are the points that we'll take into account, right? As far as the abiotic conditions, abiotic agencies are concerned, out of all the agencies that we have, biotic agencies concerned, abiotic we already discussed earlier. Biotic agencies will have demand the agencies that we have talked about or we have written about. The most common type is obviously pollination by insects, and the term you need to remember, right? Anemophily. So anemophilia, what to monitor? Apart from anemophilia, we have various types of biotic agencies, and some of the agencies we have written it as examples, right? What is important from this is obviously the examples. So examples I think that's all for today. The next task, what we will be talking about is, so we have seen epine male part ready, epine female part ready, that's the key hole, pollination hole. What next? After pollination, what is the result? The pollen grain reach the stigma of the flower. Yes? Pollination of pisot. Keyhole. Pollen grain to put pollen. Stigma. So the next unit that we have to talk about is pollen pistil interaction. So next class, pollen pistil interaction. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you for today.
Yes,
please complete the writing.
Ma'am, number 4 to a example duta belek belek niki. Hello, ma'am. हेलो मैम
बेलेग बेलेग है
बेलेग बेलेग नो ठीक मते एग्जांपल लिखा बनो तो बाय स्नेक्स टू की एग्जांपल है
सेंटालम
स्पेलिंग टू क्या
S A N T A L U M
और नाइनो
नाइ वी गोट दैट आईडी
ठीक है सर जी yeah thank you
bye bye
bye kora apota class kolbo asilo
ahim